Hello guys, so my name is Yolita Brilliant and today I wanted to make a little video about zinc and sulfur. What are they? Well, they are minerals which can be good for our skincare and they are good for our health. But because they're minerals, we don't really need that many intake of them. If you take too much, you could overdose. So follow your recommended daily guidelines by the FDA for that if you want to take internal zinc. And actually, probably don't even take it internally. You don't even need to if you're eating a lot of foods that are rich in zinc. One of them is like oysters. And I'll put on my blog more information on that. But talking today about the skincare, zinc is actually been known to help acne, and it is one of the ingredients in a lot of sunscreens, which I'm actually wearing right now because it's nice and sunny out. It's natural sunscreen, that means it's not gonna irritate skin, it's perfectly fine for sensitive skin and oily skin. So if you have acne skin, you can wear zinc sunscreens, and they make masks with zinc. The other day I did zinc and sulfur mask, which also had salicylic acid in it because I have an oily skin, and it's really great for like drying out a little bit excess oiliness. It's really not clear how zinc exactly works on skincare, but it's just shown benefits that it is helpful, and it's anti-inflammatory. So because it's anti-inflammatory, it's anti-acne, you know, and if you have any red inflamed acne, it's gonna help you. Now, is it the cure-all immediate, you know, acne gone product? Probably not, but if you mix it with good facial wash, with maybe benzoyl peroxide, I've heard it's good mix with zinc, you know, salicylic acid, maybe serum for it, certain problem areas, plus zinc mask once in a while with sulfur too, which is a little similar, like zinc sulfur kind of smells though, but the mask I did had camphor in it, so it was like nice and minty. Now it's going to be beneficial for your skin. So zinc is natural, you know, and it even is used for treating like rosacea or spider there, you know, look what happens when you're outside, there's some spiders and ants, you know, or there is like we have, you know, eczema, it's really great with zinc, rosacea, like I mentioned, you know, that's safe for skin, you know, sensitive skin. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section down below. I'm on Instagram and YouTube at Yolita Brilliant. You can find me there. Also, a spa owner and esthetician. We have an office in Burlington, Vermont. You can come on down. If you want to purchase any products, we have online store. Let me know if you use zinc products, what you think of them. On the other note, I know like Proactive even has like a zinc, you know, mask, and there's quite a few brands that have, some of them have higher percentage than others, but it's an old, you know, thousand year old ingredient, and even older than that, that's been proven and safe and can be helpful to incorporate in your skincare routine, especially in sunscreens. It's really good product. Have a brilliant day.